Japan, an ancient nation that has helped to engineer the modern world. High-rise megacities sprawl along the country's coast, separated by soaring mountains. One machine links these far-flung cities together in super-quick time. The N700A Shinkansen, also known as the bullet train. This is a train like no other. Its aerodynamic nose pierces the air with hardly a sound. It glides on 128 solid steel wheels. And an ingenious system allows the train to tilt into corners without losing speed. 128 air-powered brakes can bring 700 tons of train to a complete stop. And two finely balanced spring-loaded arms deliver enough electricity into the train to power 40,000 homes. This machine is built for one purpose, to carry more people more quickly than any other train on Earth. The Tokaido Shinkansen line is the busiest, safest, and most punctual high-speed train line in the world. On average, 365 trains a day operate on this vital traffic artery. It's a matter of national pride that every train leaves precisely on time. In November 2017, one Japanese train company issued a public apology on national news because a train left a station 20 seconds early. Making sure the bullet trains run on time is one of the most important jobs in Japan.
Peak の時間帯では、東京から大阪までの間に80本の列車が。
Hideki Sakai is the operations manager at the bullet trains control center in Tokyo. It's an incredibly complex job. Hideki must coordinate hundreds of trains hurtling along over 300 miles of track, running through some of Japan's most extreme environments. Since it opened in 1964, the Tokaido high-speed line has carried around 6 billion passengers. Today, Tokyo resident Marty Hardin is getting ready to take the Shinkansen train on the 300-mile journey from Tokyo to Kyoto.
I'm ready to travel to Kyoto to check it out before my family comes to visit.
Marty moved from the US to Tokyo 3 months ago. And today she wants to visit Japan's ancient capital, Kyoto. If all goes to plan, the bullet train will whisk Marty to Kyoto in 2 hours, 19 minutes. Before the bullet trains were introduced, this train journey took 6 hours and 19 minutes. This incredible performance makes the bullet train a smash hit with the paying public.
I've never seen a train like this. It's amazing. It's very futuristic.
Marty's train is at the station, but there's still a huge amount of work to do to get it ready for departure. It takes a building full of controllers and hundreds of station workers to keep the bullet trains running like clockwork. One of the most important cogs in this well-oiled machine is the driver.
そうですね、幼い頃、新幹線の運転士に憧れがあったっていうのが、まあ、きっかけだったんですけど。
29-year-old Hiroki Nakazawa has been driving bullet trains for 6 years. His job is the envy of every school child in Japan.
見習い期間が半年近くあるんですけども、初めて一人で運転士を、新幹線を運転して、改めて自分がこの新幹線を運転してるんだなっていう気持ちと。
Each bullet train can carry over 1,300 passengers, and they all expect the carriages to be spotless.
滝かな子です。東京駅で折り返し列車の清掃の仕事をしています。
Kanako Taki is one of 494 members of the Tokyo cleaning team.
清掃項目はゴミ収集、座席点呼、もたれ外し、もたれつけ、座席確認、床の清掃です。
A crew of 22 cleaners have just 7 minutes to prepare all 16 carriages before the train leaves for Kyoto.
そうですね、決められた列車の発車時間が決まっているので、それまでに速やかに掃除をしなければいけないので。
This is a kind of cleaning operation that Marty's not used to in the West.
One thing that's wonderful about traveling in Japan is everywhere I've been so far, everything is always very clean. I've seen people cleaning out the lockers in the station, wiping off the railings, going down the escalators.
The team must work with military precision to ensure the train departs on time. Kanako has her own method to help get the job done.
そうですね、作業手順を頭にしっかり入れてリズムよく作業することを心がけています。カウントですね、基本的には、はい、1、2、3、4、その作業項目によってリズムは変わりますけど、はい、自分なりのテンポのいいリズムがあるので。
The cleaners work against an extremely tight deadline. The trains spend just 12 minutes at the stationOnce the cleaners finish, there are only 3 minutes left to get the passengers on board. The schedule of the Shinkansen is extremely busy and tight. At peak times, one bullet train leaves Tokyo Station every 3 minutes. But thanks to the vigilance of the controllers and the swift work of the platform staff, Marty's train gets the green light at 12 o'clock and departs precisely on time.With more than 300 miles to cover on a tight schedule, the bullet train must get from a standing start to top speed quickly. To accelerate its 700-ton weight, the Shinkansen uses brute force, but applies it in a clever way. Instead of one big engine at the front, the bullet train has many smaller engines.That are spread throughout the train. 56 electric motors deliver more power than 75 Tesla roadsters. Two spring-loaded arms called pantographs push against 25,000 volt overhead cables to provide the electricity to get these motors running. Gears crank up the turning power and drive sets of hardened steel wheels.To over 1,800 revolutions a minute. Together, they power the bullet train to 180 miles an hour in a mere 3 minutes.